All right, guys, welcome back. If you watched the first video, and if you haven't, welcome in. Everybody's welcome. I'm Vast. Welcome to the channel. We're going to pick up where we left off yesterday. So let's jump in it. I'd like to thank everybody that subscribed and liked the video and the comments I got. I really appreciate those. I like the feedback. It helps me work on things that I need to do. So yesterday we kind of landed on our island, kind of got our base set up a little bit here. Got a water collector, the fire, got some supplies. Oh, I need to go jump in the water to cool down. So what I'm gonna work on today, need some water, like pretty bad before I croak. Cool off a little bit here. Get in the water. Damn it. Submerge. So probably what I'm gonna work on this time is getting a raft built. Let's see what else we've got going on here. Maybe a bow. So I know on the other islands you can there's gonna be boars and other things that you can hunt. Makes it a little easier. So let me take a look here. We got the water still. I do need a meat smoker. I do need a loom. So I guess for starts, let's see if anything respawn. It doesn't really look like it had enough time. Probably have to wait another day. All right, so I'll work on getting some palms. That way I can get some water going. Cut that wood, boy. Cut it good. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and just chop this trunk up so I can get the sticks. I usually stockpile the trunks, that way later on I've got like a bunch of sticks that I can harvest from them when I need them. Oh, there was another one. Work, 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 work. Let's go. Go ahead and grab that one. Fuck it. Grab that one. Fuck no. All right, let me go drop this stuff off. I'll come back and get that. I need to go ahead and get my water going. Oh, I got a sip in there. All right, that's really loud. Turn that down. little bit. There we go. Alright, put some palm fronds anyhow. God damn it. Shit, am I glitched? Shit, I gotta drop stuff. Let's drop off these trunks. It has been a while since I played this, so it's probably not gonna be the best at things. There we go. Check how my food is. I could probably use some food. Which I've got one piece here. Let's go ahead and eat that. And then on our palms, I'm just gonna throw those over here. Go back and get that other palm. Nope. Don't like that view. Oh, yeah, another one over there. Holy shit. Chop this wood up. The coconuts, I don't really care that much about. If I start making a bunch of water, I'd probably make the flasks, but other than that, I don't really care too much about them. Grab that. Grab those two up. Go ahead and grab the coconut, and I usually store them in a pile, that way it's kind of an emergency type deal. Back. Drop this stuff off. Let me see, I do have sticks. Drop these off. And again, you can make the piles a different way. I just choose to just kind of drop them. This one, and let's chop these up. I don't know how long I will actually play this game. Like I said, I am new to this, so I'm just kind of getting used to things by playing this game. I will get into some newer stuff at a certain point. I just kind of want to learn how to converse, keep the conversation going. I know it's a conversation with myself at this point. I will do live streams at some point. I do want to make a shout out to Floppy Sword and Sergeant Kelvin. If you guys have never watched those guys, look them up on YouTube. They are great streamers. I really enjoy watching them. So check them out. Give them a like and subscribe. So I'm gonna go ahead with this one and make stack. That should be good. I really do want that smoker. I think the smoker is way better, but let me actually see what the hell we need for it. We got the fire pit, we got the sticks. Lashing isn't a problem. Cloth. Didn't I have another cloth over here? About the loom. So 6 sticks and 4 of the lashings. I don't know how many do I have over here. I've got 12, so I don't have enough of the fiber. Oh, that sucks. Alright, I'm going to put some more palm fronds in there for water. Come on, man. Hungry. Alright, let's put our axe back on. Go look around a little bit. Oh, meat's done. Back and grab that. Put another one on. I always have to check it because it mixes your meat for some reason. See, that one we just cooked is gone, so you gotta kind of come over here and look for it. It's just kind of a pain. I don't know why it does that, but it is what it is. Alright, so we leveled up some cooking, that's good.
Work.
I have to thank a certain individual for getting that song stuck in my head and singing it all freaking day. Well, shit. So nothing has respawned as far as the fiber. Hopefully in the morning it'll respawn. I can collect some more and I'll go ahead and build the loom. That way we can start making cloth. When I build my raft, I like to have the rudder and the sail attached to it. Makes it a little bit easier to navigate around. Pick that up. Sorry, my eyeballs are itching. Scratch it real quick. Alright, so we're pretty good on all of our stats there. One piece of meat left to cook. Thinking. Time is. So I'm gonna go ahead and extinguish this. I really don't need that piece of meat right now anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep. That way I can go to the morning. Go ahead and save first. And sleep. Let's see if anything respawns. Did? Good. Collect a bunch of these fibers. Got all the stuff in the water, though. Let's check the yukas up here, see if they respawn. They did not. You can get the yuca fruit. Put it in your plant plots, and I believe it'll grow another tree, I think. I'm not sure. All right, screw it. While we're waiting on the respawn, we'll go ahead and start making our raft. Craft up some rope. all of those. Craft. Oh, wrong button. Shit. Where the fuck is it? I really hate how you have to, and it might just be me, maybe I don't know how to do it, to where you can craft more than one at a time, but it kind of sucks that you have to do it that way. Alright, so let's go. Shit, I gotta have the hammer first. So I need two rocks and a stick. I believe I have. Definitely have enough stick. And I'm gonna put that, put another one in there. Should put a couple in there. So I should be able to make a hammer, and then we'll go here, equip it, go back into the crafting. I'm an idiot. So I need 14 sticks per. I should have enough for me. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. Go ahead and craft one of those up. Then I'm going to go ahead and chop some of this up for sticks. Shit, I picked up. One more. Sons of bitches. Right in my way. That's alright. I got enough. Put the hammer. Go ahead and make another piece of the raft. The fuck did I put it? I want it side by side, I don't want it elongated like that in the beginning. So, cancel that, I'm gonna go in the water with this one. Alright, so let's go back into this. What are you doing to me? Okay. four stick. I really want to do the planks, but gotta be level 3. So, fuck it. I'm just gonna do it with sticks. Go ahead and chop these up. POS wrap. Go ahead and drag it up here a little bit. That way it float off. Okay. Check our food and water. It's not terrible. There we go. Start to respawn some. Need a bunch more of these. You guys respawn? No, they did not. See if anything washed up. Hey, what's that out there? Check that out. I'm not sure if that's one I already went through, but it's worth checking out. Oh, a fucking lionfish. Yep, don't want to fuck with those. And an eel. Those are fucking bad news. Let's try to sneak in here. Oh, there's a window. Here, a buoy. Yeah, I don't know what the hell. Shit, shark. There's all kinds of stuff that wants to jack you up. Just like that. Fucking shark. Son of a bitch. Run, little buddy, run! About taking him on right now. Can't reach him. Let's see if he comes in. Shit. Did. Alright, fuck him.
I get them.
Better watch. Ooh, is that a piece of cloth? Piece of cloth. Need that.
Sweet.
Forgot about this over here too. Chop this up.
Chop that wood, boy.
Gonna give us a few sticks. Fire going. Warm the food up. Sorry, 3-day weekend kind of dragging today. Wasn't ready to go back to work, which I'm sure a lot of you weren't either. If you had the holiday off. Another one somewhere. Somewhere else. Oh, it's up there. It has respawn. No, that was the one that I just harvested. Go back. I heard the timer go off for the food. Not sure if it can burn or not. I think it can, but I'm not exactly sure. I think I can make a rudder, maybe? Maybe? Can, but it takes lashing. I really don't want to do that, because I want to make the loom so I can make more lashing. I'll hold off on that. I want to make that rudder in the sail. It makes it a little easier. And where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Okay, it's done. Okay. I always check it. You never know. You could be putting a piece that's already been cooked on there. Come on, mate. I think it's done. Is it done? It's done. All right. guess I can go ahead and get some more palm fronds real quick. No, I really don't want to play with anybody in the beginning. I want to kind of, I want to kind of get used to the making the videos and talking and stuff. Eventually I will, though. That's my sound I'm talking to, by the way, because I know you guys can hear me. All right, so it's all cooked up. Go ahead and extinguish this. Go ahead and sleep. Always save. Sleep. Go ahead and chop this dude up. Maybe. Yep. And we'll go ahead and refill our water. And we'll put this one with the others. Water. I can take care of that. other one did respawn, which is good. Hard to see in this crap. Okay. Alright, let's see how much that gave us. We got 14. So I do need another lashing. And then see how many sticks I need. Six. Let's say six. Yeah, six sticks. Go grab some sticks. Pick it up. Okay, and then we will make the loom. Zalum. All right, so now what we want to do is we want to craft some cloth. So I believe I need two. Cheryl, see how many lashings I can make. Shit. I need more fiber. I need two more fiber. Damn it. If we can find two more, all I need. Wish those things did something. They look like they'd be fibrous materials. Score. Fuck yeah, little buddy. All right, grab the lashing and then pick up sticks.
Nah, can't take the stick. Pick up stick.
Grab four of these dudes, and then we should be able to make our sail. Yeah, I'm good with that orientation. That works for me. And
Rata. That might be... I might have to put it in the water to do this. Yeah, put it in the water. No biggie. Let's see if we can push this dude out. Okay. And get back to our crafting with the Warata. Now, when I do this, I like to put the sail on one side because it's going to block your view, and the rudder on the other. Ooh, little purple dick right there. Gotta watch out for those. I know I keep saying that, but they really suck. So, what I might try to do is orientate the raft that direction, so we don't run into him. There we go. All right. So, we completed the raft. I think I'm going to call it quits for today. I'm going to go watch Floppy and Kelvin and their stream. Or actually Floppy. I think it's just Floppy tonight. I'm going to head over there and watch him. I will make another video tomorrow and we will pick up where I left off. And get off this island and go to another island. I appreciate you stopping in. Please hit the like button on your way out if you haven't done so already. And any comments would be greatly appreciated. Thanks, guys, and have a good night.